From Mexico, what happens is the drug trafficking organizations smuggle the kilograms of heroin or heroin laced with fentanyl across the vast southwest border. Mm-hmm. And they can do it in a number of ways. They can smuggle it in vehicles, in cars, in trucks, and they can also backpack it across the vast desert areas mm-hmm. as well into the United States. And then from there, it makes its way through our interstate highway system mm-hmm. all the way up here to the northeast.
How is the office able to determine the exact cartel that it's coming from? There's several of them.
Well, primarily in New England, the Sinaloa cartel mm-hmm. is the dominant trafficking organization in New England. And most of the heroin and heroin laced with fentanyl in New England is sourced from the Sinaloa cartel, mm-hmm. which is one of the most violent and largest drug cartels in Mexico.
Okay. Thank you.